best America can do. Tonight is the beginning of the end of the disappointments of the Obama years.
Allahu Akbar.
Is, in our view, not only unacceptable, but reprehensible. And we've been very clear in supporting the dispatch of the balance of the monitoring mission. Bombardments by the Sudanese armed forces and urged an immediate ceasefire and a return to the negotiating table.
Sure.